another pumpkin seed. Update on the catfish and bluegills. All the catfish are fine. They keep eating algae. And I got more bluegills. There's like 6 in there. And those are doing good well. I'm going to go show you the pond. I haven't done a lot on the pond lately, but I'm probably going to start working on it later. I'll keep you guys updated.